Zamfara State Governor-elect Dauda Lawaldere and the Deputy Governor-elect Mani Malam Mumini have received their certificate of return from the Independent National Electoral Commission in Gusau, the state capital. The commission also presented certificates of return to 24 members-elect of the House of Assembly. PDP has 17 members-elect out of the 24 state assembly seats, while the ruling All Progressives Congress has 7. The National Commissioner of INEC in charge of Kebbi, Sokoto and Zamfara states, Professor Muhammad Kalla, presented the certificates of return to the governor-elect and all of them.
Well, hope, yes, there's hope, because we're starting a new government very soon. And our major concern, as you know, is in the area of security, without which there will be no meaningful development in the state. And therefore, security will be given very, very top priority. If we're able to achieve that, the next thing is in the area of education. As you know, in the area of education today in this country, Zamfara State is the most backward. Therefore, emphasis will also be given to make sure we change the narratives.